Take a look.
On Small Man Productions presents Man Getting Hit by Football.